When the love of Christ fills your heart, it's an automatic response for your life to reflect his compassion and kindness. Of course, as humans, we aren't perfect. But regardless of where we are, whether it be at work, at school, at home, or on the streets, as followers of Christ, we need to ask ourselves, am I really living the way God intended for me to live? Am I living in a way that pleases and glorifies God? The lyrics of this song are words I hope to ask myself daily. My prayer is that all of us, as brothers and sisters in Christ, live in constant fear of the Lord in light of his perfect love, so others will truly be able to say that they see a reflection of Jesus in us.
Thank you.